shook me off the bone. That nigga still calling my phone. I ain't never took a nigga back. That
sorry, I just you're not terribly important.
Yeah, welcome to Sippin' and Wop.
Thank you. shake my hand.
Come on, boys. Won't you shake a poor sinner's hand? Yes. Are you ready?
Was just crazy. Maybe it was the 60s. Or maybe I was just a girl. Interrupted.
President Business stole the Kraggle, the most powerful object in the universe.
Blah, blah, blah. Proper name, place name, backstory stuff.
I'm YB. YB Lovett.
YB?
Short for Y Born. Not my idea, of course. What'd you get saddled with?
I wasn't saddled with anything. It's Coraline.
Caroline what?
Coraline. Coraline Jones.
Break it, take it back up to the telly, Michael Jackson. I'ma beat it, post it up, and then the lady chop it.
You have beautiful eyes.
Yeah, so do you.
But for now, can you tell me more about the body?
Which one?
Color is my shirt.
Tienes una camisa roja y una pinche cabezota.
Oh no.
Sir, will you please stop staring at me?
Where's the rest of you?
And I will watch the crimson blood leak from your neck.
Dude, that little kid is hardcore goth.
Hardcore goth?
How old do you think Daddy is?
42.
I mean, Dad is old. I think he's 7.
yes, that's it. Yes, that's what you want to hear, isn't it? Yes, jump.
So apparently I look threatening because I have a lot of tattoos and everything, but I'm literally not, like, yes, I have tattoos. I got new ones, by the way, but like my socks are Eevee. I got the pink socks on and I kick my feet and go tee-hee.
I don't wanna get fucked with a beer bottle. Break it, watch me bleed out.
It starts with one thing.
I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time. All I know, time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. So
why I chose to fucking ignore your feelings.
Sorry for party rocking.
This is how you remind me of what I really am. It's not like you say sorry. A world's been not a different story.
Oh, look at this one. Yeah, that's an oak tree, son. Surprised you haven't hung yourself from it.
Really?
You already know.
Wait a minute. What? Oh, look at this here.
What?
Pimp Lucius.
You know I gets my pimping on.
Oh, shit, ain't that your dude?
Yeah, I be pimping all these out.
Fool, that was way back in high school.
You knows I get my pimp.
Wait. Wait. Sylvester, is that you?
What up, Lucius?
That's Pimp
Lucius.
Don't get it twisted.
Man, he can call you whatever the hell he wants.
Ain't nobody talking to you, macho man.
And you Don Juan knockoff, man. I will bust a cap in your mind.
Corey fell asleep, so I'm going to scare him in my worm costume.
Worm.
What the fuck?
Everyone knows her father's a lunatic. He was in here tonight, raving.
Whoa, slow down, Maurice.
Four prongs, take land on your dome and get your mangy ass on. Back to the kitty, cause she's kinda pretty. I can't stop looking at her titty face. Me and Cat Mama rolled into the distant fall. Little does she know I'm a nasty dog.
Hey all you emos on the scene, I'm Eddie, the emo, and today I'll be informing you if your favorite celebrity is emo or not emo. Now here we go. Amy Lee from Evanescence, so emo. Amy Lee is probably the queen of all emo girls. Now Jared Leto, highly confused emo. Sometimes he's emo, sometimes he's just hot. Now Hayley Williams, definitely emo. Emo Phillips, trick question. Emo by namesake, but not emo because he's way too old. Now, if you're an emo in your 50s, I think it's time to kill yourself, for real. Now, Brandon Urie, so emo. About as emo as they come. And Richard Simmons, not emo. Just because he wears tight onion skin shorts doesn't make him emo. Richard Simmons couldn't be emo if he was a corpse. Avril Lavigne, hottie emo. And Matthew McConaughey, he's a little too buff and too cool to be emo. And if muscle emo existed, he could probably be that. Now Gerard Way, emo alert. This is Eddie the Emo for Emo World TV saying so long and reminding you that emos are people too.